Our firm has a unique perspective when it comes to medical malpractice cases. We are one of the few, if not the only, law firm that I know of that truly believes at our core that most doctors are good, that individuals go to medical school with a desire to help people, not to hurt people. And so, even though we review hundreds of potential medical malpractice cases every year, we rarely take one on unless the actions that the doctor performed or the inactions that the doctor failed to perform are so egregious that it really strikes us at our core, that it really hits us hard. And even then, when we take on a medical malpractice case, it's a rarity that we go along in a case with the understanding or belief that the doctor is bad. Sometimes the best of us make mistakes. It's just part of being human. It's part of every profession. Engineers make mistakes, lawyers make mistakes, doctors make mistakes. But sometimes those mistakes can be grave. And what I'm most proud of about our firm is that when we take on a medical malpractice case, it's because the actions or inactions of a doctor or a hospital or a nursing staff are so egregious that the only way to fully compensate the individual harmed is by way of a lawsuit.